Hunter's Fair, stores selling costumes that range from spooky to sweet, will be open all day for all of those last-minute needs before trick-or-treating.
You can get your costume half hour before the party. In fact, we have people that dress up, leave here in costume to go to a party.
You may not always be able to find exactly what you want at this last minute, but chances are you'll be paying a fraction of the price. So get out there and get it if you have.